She knows that yours is kind of needs to be sped up. So,
Holy cow. Thank you.
Could you explain to me about what you were just talking about? Because I don't understand what that was. Dr. Cronin isn't a doctor, she's a hospitalist. No, she's a pediatrician. Okay. It's November, and that's from January. So, thank you. I really appreciate it.